I've been waiting so long for this. Oh, it's probably staying up late last night shooting hoops. That's just. There we go. Let's go.
Thought I saw Professor Guy around here.
Ah, there we are.
Were you taking a nap, sir?
No, I wasn't.
Well, anyway. Hi, I'm Boston Tea Guy, but as you call me Professor Guy, that'll be exceptional. You're my third trainer for today. Earlier this evening, a baby and an elf guy came in. Oh, yeah, Baby Chew and Toon Link. Yeah, those are my friends. Yeah, they took Bulbasaur and Squirtle, and the Charizards went missing. Charmander went missing. Oh, yeah, I was going to say, you just said Charizard. That would be awesome. Yeah, well, so you're looking to start your adventure today? Yeah, I've been planning it 3 months ago, and it's finally here. So, what starter do I get? I'll see what we have in stock. We have all generations, but we're running low after the amount of trainers here. You know, when Pokemon Go released, trainers went wild and took a lot of Pokemon. Yeah, that game was phenomenal. Yeah, so I'll go check storage and see if we have any Pokemon to get. Okay, that sounds cool. Okay, I'll be right back. I wonder what Pokemon I could get. You got me a Mudkip, sir?
Yes, I did. Hold on, let's just, gotta fix my tie.
It's amazing. Okay, here we go. I'm back. Love me. I'm the best person in here. I don't know what you're talking about, but I don't really know about this Mudkip, foe. No, yeah, it's a pretty good Pokemon. It evolved to Swampert, you know? Swampert. Yeah, I know Swampert. Yeah, he's pretty cool. Yeah, well, today I have a doctor's appointment, only I'm the doctor. And I also have my police business, and also I had to save a house from burning up again. And I also gotta deliver some Sunkist, you know? Yeah. I feel you, bro. I feel you, foe. Okay, well, enjoy your Mudkip. And, hope you have a fun adventure. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go to work. Wow, Mudkip foe. Oh, I'm gonna train you to be the best Swampert there is. I mean, I might trade you sometime, but you look pretty cool right now, Phil.
Wow, I can't wait to start my Pokemon adventure. Wait, what's that?
Oh, Phil. What happened?
Yeah, hi, kid. Right after you left, I saw you outside through the windows over there. Yeah, a giant Pikachu fell on you.
What? Oh, foe, I could have caught him.
No, you couldn't have. That Pikachu was giant. You don't understand. That was the biggest Pikachu I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, okay, foe.
Yeah, it's bigger than you.
Well, not really, but metaphorically.
Oh, okay, well, thanks for bringing me inside here, foe, but I really gotta get my Mudkip and I to continue our journey, so I'll be off.
Yeah, goodbye.
Yeah, I gotta get back to work.
Oh my gosh, Mudkip, I was just I don't know why I'm talking to you, because you're with me, but I was just strolling around and I found a Groudon! Come on, Mudkip, do something, use Water Blast. Okay. Time to throw a Pokeball at it. Should be pretty damaged. But Wait, the Gravelon's doing an attack? Oh no, we use a rock smash. Oh wow, I was just strolling around and I found a Groudon!
Groudon!
Oh my gosh, okay, Mudkip! Use Whirlblast!
Mudkip!
Okay, pretty effective. Now Groudon! What's Groudon gonna use? Oh no, he's using Rock Smash! Oh no, Mudkip fainted. Oh no, my money.
Oh, I fainted again, foe? Oh, this is not good. Yeah, hi, I'm back. It's the second time you called me back from work today. Oh my gosh, because of you, I came here because I got notification on my phone.
What?
Yeah, don't mind that. But yeah, I had to, a house burned right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you killed lives fainting. I'm sorry, but my Mudkip wasn't good for a Groudon. Whoa, did you just say a Groudon? Yeah, I just said a Groudon. So you're saying that you tried to catch a Groudon. There was Groudon in the wild.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, in the games, it's like rare to get.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're not surprised. It's Pokemon, anything can happen. I mean, yeah, there is like. Yeah, well, anyway, so yeah, your Mudkip was healed in the Poke Center over there, so you should be good to go. Okay. Yeah, so I gotta go back to saving fires. Okay, bye. Oh, wow, I just realized that you could wonder trade with people? Maybe I could get a shiny from trading my Mudkip. Okay, so let's see, Hops. Yeah, I'll trade him with my buddy Hops. He's just starting his adventure, too. So, wonder trade, okay. So, at any minute, this Mudkip is gonna disappear, and maybe a shiny Gyarados will show up or something. So, I'll just wait. Oh, come on! He traded me an orangutan? You've gotta be kidding me! Why, Hops? Should have known to just trade, like, Weedles and Rattatas. For stuff that I might get shiny. I traded the starter for this? Oh my gosh. Well, hi, orangutan. Orangutan! You like a Pokemon like that? No, what do you think I am? Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna be like Pikachu. I'll be like Pikachu all of you. Okay, that was the worst first day ever. No, because you got me. I'm like a Pikachu Junior. I'm Pikachu Mark II. Pikachu the second. You feel me? Yeah, okay, nope. I'm going to bed.